China's movie industry has seen a rapid increase over the past decade. PricewaterhouseCoopers recently released a report showing that last year China's box office reached 21.7 billion yuan, or about 3.5 billion US dollars. It's become the world's second largest film market just behind the US. In 2013, over 600 million people entered cinemas. This number has increased by over 32%. Apart from that, China's constructed over 900 new cinemas in the past year. The country's total screen numbers have exceeded 18,000. PricewaterhouseCoopers predicts that by 2018, China's box office would reach 5.9 billion US dollars. But meanwhile, China's booming movie market also has its weaknesses. Nearly 50% of the box office has been contributed by foreign movies. Compared to over 40,000 movie screens in the US, China's 18,000 screens are still too small to cover the 1.3 billion Chinese people. Not to mention the poor development of scriptwriting, professionals, financing, and production management that are all lagging the entire industry. Now it seems that China's IT giants such as Baidu, Alibaba, and Tencent are showing their interest to step into the industry. Chinese IT companies are trying to innovate the entire film industry based on their huge amount of users, internet broadcasting channels, big data analysis, online payment systems, and internet financing. As China Business News reports, recently, the vice president of Tencent, Sun Huizhong, announced the company has decided to invest in the film industry. Sun said the company would also use its big data technology to optimize film promotion, broadcasting, and advertising effects. Tencent is not the first Chinese IT company expanding to the film industry. The most remarkable business operation should be entitled to another IT giant, Alibaba Group. As China media reports, earlier in this March, the company spent around $800 million on 60% of equity in a film production company. The company is called Culture China. Just a few days later, the company announced it provided a crowdfunding wealth management product, alibaba, to allow individuals to invest in film production. The first round product issued in this March has collected $11.5 million from nearly 300,000 users. Alibaba Group planned to use this money to invest in four movies. Just a few days ago, the second round of alibaba products gained a total of nearly $15 million from 160,000 users within 24 hours. Another Chinese IT giant, Baidu, is not an exception either. As reported by The Hollywood Reporter this February, the CEO of the company, Li Yanhong, purchased an LA-based film production company called Aquaman Entertainment. The report says the company could invest $40 million to produce a 3D film called Kong. Chinese media reports that Baidu might follow Alibaba to offer crowdfunding products to invite individuals investing in film production. Don't go away, because up next in Money Matters, we're talking about tech companies in the movie industry. Stay tuned.